up guys, welcome back to another video. Today's kind of like a different video. Today's kind of like more like a skate park, having a good time, BMX scene, hopefully not killing myself. Let's get these bangers.
First tee.
Alright. Hey, that's what's up.
Oh, okay.
You see how I snapped it?
Yeah. Yeah, I want to be like him when I grow up.
You like
candy? Oh.
What was you trying to do?
I just did a foot jump and I got caught.
Oh, shit.
See, that's why I don't do those things. Sold it down. Yo, I never seen Chris like on the ground before.
What do you mean?
No, I've never seen him fall, dude. Like, that's the first time. That's why he's a god to me, bro.
Okay, you hit yourself here, huh?
Yo, tell the viewers to subscribe.
Subscribe.
Oh my god. Are you subscribed yet?
Oh, of course I'm subscribed, doggy.
Bet.
It's like the second one.
Yo guys, what's up? You guys made it all the way to the end. Thank you guys for watching all the way to the end of this video. But I just want to talk about something real quick to you guys. And it's about the reason I'm starting YouTube. I just want to let you guys know that I'm doing YouTube because it's something that I truly like to do, like editing is fun to me to do. Like, I love editing videos, even though like I'm not gonna post them anywhere or anything like that. I just do it like randomly, especially during school. Don't do that during school, by the way.
Yeah, that's probably one of the reasons that I'm failing.
Well, anyways, back to what I was saying. I just want to share my experiences in life, the dumb things that I do. I want to take this opportunity and record everything I do, like, obviously, like a vlog. I know some people enjoy watching other people do really dumb things, but, so, like, that's why I kind of want to do that for you guys. Like, man, like, I know, like, sometimes I just want to go find a video on YouTube that is, like, really dumb, or, like, something dumb is happening. And sometimes I can't find that specific video because like some other YouTubers don't want to do those kind of stuff. I am, and I'm willing to do some stupid stuff, like honestly, as long as it's not illegal, like, or like too illegal, you know, to the point that I can really go to jail or prison. I started watching some other YouTubers, some vloggers, and I was like, you know what, I kind of want to also take my own route, like my own path, and create my own YouTube channel, you know. And I was like, okay, I'm probably gonna do that. And okay, now I'm here posting videos on my own personal channel. Anyways, contents, it is gonna be different because the Felony Crew channel is like slowly getting into just cars and cars, and I don't mind that. Felony Crew, like that name itself, we all came up with it to, like, you know, use it as banners, as on the cars, or, you know, that's our crew, that's our car crew. That's why that channel is, like, it's starting to get mainly about, you know, cars. But I also want to do my own, like, my own content, whether it's me playing the Ouija board, like, at 3 a.m. in the morning, like, somewhere creepy, or doing some 3 a.m. challenges. That type of content that I want to do, it's because I got inspired by Sam and Kobe. If you guys don't know who they are, I'm gonna leave their link in the description so you guys can go check them out. Anyways, that's basically why I want to do YouTube. It's because, like, I want to share my experiences with you guys. That's basically it. That's all for this video. If you made it this far, thank you a lot. That means a lot. I appreciate it. Make sure you hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell so you never miss a video. Follow me on my social media. Thank you guys for watching. See you next time. Peace.